My name's Devon White. I'm a psychology major and I'm involved with the Emerging Scholars Program. When I started looking at what the program was and what it entailed, I realized that I was probably the perfect candidate because it really allows you to think of your own project, work with a professor, build things from bottom to top, and it's more of a real life experience rather than a classroom experience. I think the program is unique, first of all, just based on the fact that it allows you to work as a team member with a faculty member, and also because it allows you to build a network of students who are like-minded and interested in research and have the same academic goals as you. UMass Lowell students should get involved in undergraduate research because research really enables you to take what you've learned in the classroom and apply it to your own project. It allows you to think for yourself and it allows you to really conquer a lot of the different roadblocks that you're going to have to face if you're conducting research later in your life. Being involved in the Emerging Scholars Program has really given me the confidence to take the next step in terms of my academic goals, and it's allowed me to have a new excitement about my future, both academically and career-wise.